Alright, just want to make a quick video summary of the blog post that I just wrote. It's called 5 Best Things to Spend Your Money On. So be sure to read the attached blog post if you want to learn how to spend your money in a way that will bring you happiness in the long term. So let's get right into it. Number one, spend your money on your health. Health is wealth, indeed. Very often, your health is really underrated, but it's actually very, very important. Number two is personal appearance. Spend your money to help you look good. Don't be ugly, be good looking. As simple as that. Number three is convenience. Spend your money to buy time. Time is more important than anything else in this world. Now, many studies have shown that if you spend your money to save time, your happiness will go up. So number four is investing. Spend your money to make more money. Use your money to help you make even more money. And number five, last but most importantly, is freedom. My recommendation to all of you watching this is to have a location-independent income. Now, if you have a location-independent income, you are free. You are basically free. You don't even have to think about travel. You can just live anywhere in the world that you want. That's right. You don't have to live in that shitty country of yours that treats you like fucking dog shit. You can live anywhere you want. Now, so that's the 5 things, and I urge you to read the attached blog post. There's a bonus section I included about how to think about money. Have a nice day.